Happy Valentine's Day. I've been in sales for 25 years and I love my sales career as a sales professional. Do you? I'm here teaching a class this week and I asked the participants what is it they love about being in sales and the strategies and tools that they can use and that they've learned this week to help them become a better high-performing sales professional. Here are the three things that I love about sales. First, I love learning about my customers' businesses. Secondly, I enjoy having those consultative conversations, asking them questions, listening to their needs, their goals, their challenges, and then collaborating solutions on how we have to solve them and make them look good. And the third thing that I love about sales is a great sales goal. I love achieving those sales goals and, more importantly, exceeding those stretch goals. So what is it that you love about sales? Share with us by posting on LinkedIn, Twitter, Facebook. We want to hear what you love about sales and how we can actually increase the overall love for sales professionals.